The highlight of today's lunch meal was definitely the ghee prawns from Machli Kingdom in Kobar Subeka. This Mangalorean restaurant is actually known for their seafood, but they also serve biryanis and other lunch meals. My favorite had to be the ghee prawns and the kingfish fry. This fish was called Andak, and I do not know what the English name is. The dishes might look like they are very spicy, but were just right, and the masala on top adds to the flavor. The crab masala is great value for money, and the masala tastes different from the fish. I took my own time to finish all that crab. And make sure you're ordering the ghee rice for your meals, because that makes a huge difference.